Hello, Anastasia here. What's up? Also, my mom just told me that your friend April watches my videos. So, hello, April. Hello. She works with my mother. Where is she? There she is. My finger is blue. Partially. Can't right here. But also, so is my hair, so. Join the club. No, I'm just kidding. I painted an old pill bottle right here. Painted the white part dark blue and the orange part light blue. I gotta repaint the top because apparently it didn't dry enough. So now I got a circle of nail polish.
Are you seriously making another YouTube video?
No.
About what? Fucking bottle? Hey guys, I found a bottle! And it's so amazing! I just want to sell it off to my 5 viewers!
No, fuck off! And you know...
You guys can do so many cool things with this bottle! You can fill it up with water! You can fill it up with juice! Soda! Food, if it's small enough. Or you can even fill it up with pills. Store it for later, you know.
Oh, no.
Anyways, guys, I just wanted to show you how cool this bottle was.
And hey! Maybe
because it's blue.
Hey.
I'll see you guys in 5 seconds when I show you its lid. And that's even cooler. Anyways, if you like the video, punch the dislike face! Press the dislike button! And go the fuck away!
It's my
Bye.
Older... It's my older brother's humor. And for your information, I have 10 subscribers.
9, I unsubscribe.
Didn't like my
you
videos?
You're your subscribers, not force people to subscribe to you.
Hey, I saw 10.
How many fake accounts did you make so you can subscribe to yourself? You should make yourself seem even popular. You're gonna watch videos and people are gradually starting to watch it. You're gonna get to 100 subscribers and you'd be like, well, at first I'd like to thank this account for being my first subscriber. Oh, wait, that's me. Never mind. If you know who my first subscriber
Whoa.
Was. Please let me know, because this first 10 is my family and fake accounts.
I have 10 subscribers, not including you. If you're still subscribed, I have 11. He's a boy, doesn't like my videos. He's the hater. I have 3 subscribers on my old account. One has a picture of me and Navina with dog ears. It's just chilling. I have 3 subscribers. Then I have 2 other accounts.
My fucking god.
That I don't even use. I'm not even sure I have videos on these. Wait, this one isn't even me. That one isn't me. Same name, but it's not me. Neo's got a bat. Bored hanging with Neo. I scared him once. Sorry for the blank. Bye, I guess. LOL, I mean it. My grandpa is an awesome singer. My favorite song. It's so sad, though. Me and Neo hanging out for a little. This is an ambulance down the street. There is an ambulance down the street. Oh, my God. For Neo, I love you so much. Hope you like it, Aunt Anna. Now I have to see this shit. Wait. I made this video. It's pictures of me and Neo, my nephew. There's actually a video on here of him vlogging.
Me. The old love.
bed, Neo. That was a short video. I just found a video I made for Neil.
I don't care.
It's very interesting. Maybe. Oh, I have Shine Down on my first playlist. That's a good song. Watch it. Listen to it, really.
It's a fire burning inside.
My boyfriend on his three-wheeler. 13-year-old sings, "I've been watching" by Rod Higgins. Okay, I have to watch it.
Don't apologize.
Oh, yeah. Apparently, that's me. Couldn't tell by the picture. This turned out better than I thought it would. From the pain, always
breaking. Are you seriously?
I'm watching videos from my old account.
Oh my god, she's recording old videos and reposting them.
These are videos from my old accounts. Wait, this is on the one with me and Navina. Well, if you want to see more, go check out my three Anastasia Wilcox account. The one with the circle with an A on it that's purple, it's not me. Do not two man hide and seek at them. Guava juice.
Oh shit, I'm turning to the wall.
I would like to see that. That'd be fun. Who wants to see Paul run into a wall? Here you go.
Just to watch you fall.
I hate him.
I got stir. Why wasn't I told?
He's making tacos. Mwah, mamma mia.
Oh, dude, that fucking voice I made earlier. Killing my throat.
Killing my throat.
That's what I'm doing to me. Oh my god, the best YouTube video ever! Watch me make tacos! Not hungry yet? Bet you will be!
This is why I love him. I know 5 seconds ago I literally just
welcome
said
to
I
the hate fat him.
Guy welcome to the fat guy.
Today's episode, I put shit together and I'm gonna shut off my bottle!
You threw it at my boob, you jackass.
I think I'm being too loud.
This is cool, though. Look at it. It's got, like, a blue top. Don't even make that face. I said, look at it. It's got a cool top. Oh, I painted it blue. It's got, like, blue walls.
Hey, guys.
My
bottle matches my hair.
I don't have light blue hair. I have dark blue. Matches my lid. I match my hair. I match my lid.
Hey, guys.
My blue even doesn't even show in my hair anymore. Neither does his.
Mine shows blue.
You can't see it in the video, though. Your hair looks just the normal color. And my hair is still blue, too. She can barely see it.
Hey, guys. Welcome back to I Got No Life videos.
Shut up. Oh, wait. You can't cuss on... you can't cuss on YouTube. I thought I wouldn't be good at this. You're gonna get me kicked off YouTube, you jerk. I like that. Okay. Hey, shut up. Oh, hard tacos. Mwah, mamma mia. That's what she said. Oh, hard tacos. Oh, fuck, I'm falling here. Can't tell what to do with you either.
It's our family. We make jokes. Some hurtful. Some hilarious. Both are funny.
All right, okay.
First episode of Fat Man Cooks. Let's see what he's singing. Actually, I can get copyrighted. Okay. Don't sing, Paul. I'll get copyright.
You copy my name, I'll
kill you. You copy my name, I'll kill you.
Don't underestimate me.
Don't underestimate me. My brother, human.
5 minutes before I start calling her that. That's copyrighted shit.
I said your name 10 minutes before you gave me permission.
That's a copyright strike. You can no longer have videos over 15 minutes. My videos are only 2 minutes long, so that doesn't affect me at all.
Actually, this video is 11 minutes, 12 seconds, and 19 milliseconds. Oh wait,
bitch! No. You can no longer make videos over 2 minutes. You can no longer make videos over 1 minute long.
That would just be me saying my intro. Hello, Anastasia here. What's up? Oh, bye.
Hey guys, it's Anastasia. We'll continue this in part two.
6 months later, I'm still on part 15.
Just one game.
Welcome to part 15 of the first level, the first mission, and Mario Kart.
Over.
Sorry,
new video.
I can't continue this any longer. Or YouTube will shut me down.
That's 15 seconds, bitch.
Shit. Hey guys, part two's coming soon.
It's a part two's coming soon. You should be a comedian. I'm not kidding. You're funny.
I can't make jokes for shit.
What do you mean? He can make you laugh even when you feel like you cannot laugh until you're at least 238. When you're 5. He just rolled his eyes at me. It's like,
you need to take this YouTube money and get yourself a fucking cat scan.
Get yourself a fucking cat. Oh my god. I almost went backwards. I would have hit the ground.
Mommy, what's wrong with her? She's got a mental problem.
She's got a mental problem. I'm crazy.
But we are not able to say anything. Or she will break out of her shell and skin us alive.
Skin us alive. I will skin you alive.
To which?
Can you shut up for a second?
To which? They will have to call the air. You like my tacos? Hungry yet? To which?
She makes some good tacos.
Dude, I wish we had lettuce.
Oh, damn.
That's another strike. Can no longer make videos over 10 seconds long. Hey, guys. Oh, shit.
I'm going to make it to... Oh, gotta go. Every video I've been going...
Well, you'd have longer if you didn't talk shit to YouTube earlier.
You just said a cuss word. Yeah, 5 seconds.
ma'am, you can no longer do YouTube, for no one is going to subscribe to a video that is just the letter huh.
Actually, I wouldn't be able to say anything in 5 seconds.
If you try to continue what you're doing, we will have no choice but to terminate your account. And we mean all 10 of them.
I only have 3 accounts.
Your desperate views for YouTube.
You should make a YouTube channel making jokes. Dude, he can make you laugh. I mean, I already said it. Never mind. He can make you laugh in the dumbest times.
Oh, shit.
He broke a taco.
I didn't break a taco.
Part one of Fat Man Breaks Taco.
Dude, be fucking careful.
My foot stuck in between two chairs.
Then hand it to me.
I'm good. Mom!
What?
choke pull to quit singing and saying cuss words on my YouTube channel before I get kicked off of YouTube. If you keep singing songs that are already made, I'm gonna get copyright. If you keep saying cuss words, I'm just gonna get kicked off.
Put on your war paint.
Part one, a fat man cooks tacos. Tacos! Actually, apparently burritos now. Burritos and tacos! Go watch Guava Juice and Matthias Vlogs and High Five Studios and Team Edge Gaming. They're all hilarious. Most of them, I said, all have Matthias in them. And set for Guava Juice.
And make them millionaires. Because I have a dream. That they will take my 10 subscribers with open arms and send me 5 back.
Send me that 5 way, back.
Both of our channels grow exponentially.
Mine will get less if I only get 5.
Yes,
wait! No, I get what you mean. I get what you mean. Never mind.
That fucking voice, man, is killing my throat.
I can hear that. I hear your voice cracking. Like, you get a 2-second video. I'll start the video and it'll immediately be over.
Enjoy your 10-minute video.
Actually, we're
fat guy roast skinny chick.
Skinny chick. Actually, we're 17 minutes into the video.
Jesus Christ, we have no life.
Jesus Christ, we've had no life.
It took me 17 minutes to make 7 tacos.
seven tacos. Wait. That means it take you, 10 minutes to make each taco? No. Never mind. That'd be 70. I just heard him go. And then I seen him smile.
For all you guys watching this video,
you should probably get a CAT scan.
You should proceed with caution, for she will slowly kill your brain cells. And if you don't heed my warning now, we are not responsible if you can no longer...
I can't fucking talk!
Oh, that voice killed my throat. Anyways, we will not be responsible if you can no longer take... If you can no longer walk in a straight line.
If you can no longer walk in a straight line. I can't even walk in a straight line without falling.
You know, Anna, your videos...
Actually, that's not true.
If people are caught drunk driving, they can just show you one of their videos and get away with it. All they have to say is this little girl killed their brain cells, and they'll be like, move along.
Move along. Here, I'll probably kill the cop's brain cells.
And the cop will be waddling like he's drunk. Damn it, Bobby! Fifth time this month!
Damn it, Bobby! Still making jokes. I can hear him out there. What kind of joke did you just make now?
Give me the bowls.
You are using too much sour cream.
You want soft taco or hard
taco? Can I get both?
Ah!
I think he just broke his tooth. I don't know what that was. You went, ow! Ow! Great overview.
Where's the other bowl?
I'll have 2 hard, 2 soft.
One or the other. I'm not doing this shit.
I'm not doing this shit. I'll have soft.
Right, ma'am. Don't record me.
Look at you, Batman eats tacos.
If you watch closely, how the fat man can't eat, he will get it all over himself.
Do you see his shirt? I can't breathe.
Let's spend a few months on our show, Top Stop Show.
Let's go visit my brother. Other brother. Second brother. My mother of all brothers. AKA my little douchebag. My older brother. Second older brother. Hey, Micah! No? Yeah, he's at work. No idea. Yeah, I know. I heard you guys got evicted. That was my friend. Wow. Yeah, soft taco, hard taco, jackass. That took me like 5 minutes. Yeah. I know. Paul's up there killing my brain cells.
I'm be upstairs, so I'll be drinking my coffee.
Okay. It took me 5 minutes to say jackass. Brendan wants hard shell.
Well, he doesn't get hard shell because there's only 4 soft shells left and Dad doesn't eat hard shells. So I know I asked you guys what you guys wanted, but now I'm giving you guys the exact opposite. Well, besides Brendan. Brendan's getting what he wants.
Fine, I'll take a hard shell, girl. What?
Did he walk to the store?
No. Was he supposed to?
No, he said he was going to.
Welcome to Fat Man like sour cream off his headphones. Cause he's a dumbass. Cause he's a dumb buck. We're on 22 minutes.
April's gonna comment and say the funniest part was when I was talking.
I just fucking know it.
Look how far we're in already. Look.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ. Doom, we're at 22 minutes, 41 seconds, and 42, 43, 44, 45. I'm not counting.
Hey, we got it, you retard.
Fuck you. I mean, fuck you. I'm not sure that did anything, but I don't really care.
Yeah, you covered the phone and still made sure they heard it.
They can't hear me? Okay, fuck.
Hear me?
No.
Good. I'm gonna get kicked off your tab.
But that doesn't really faze me, guys, because I can just go to my other account.
I can just make a new one. I can repost these videos. I'm on a new account.
Hey guys, so this is my new account. If you guys were subscribed to me, you guys can resubscribe to me. That'd be great.
That'd be great.
But if you don't, then fuck you.
Stop telling my freaking subscribers to fuck off.
I didn't say fuck off, I just said fuck you.
Exactly.
There's a complete there's a difference when it follows off in you. Oh shit.
You just put your finger in my sour cream. And he's copying me. This boy was born in Georgia.
And I've been dancing with the day. Oh, that's another copyright strike. That's 2 seconds. Whose phone call did you ignore?
It was a random phone call. It was like a 330 number.
305555555. Oh, bring that down to Brendan, actually.
Brendan's coming up here to eat. He's eating upstairs.
Tell him to hurry his ass up.
What? Give him my brain cells. Oh, shit! The heebie-jeebies of this abadanis. If I can speak English. Who's calling? Oh.